Shut the door!
My ears are popping!
Shut the door! Move!
On an airplane, yo. What the hell's doing that?
Positive pressure.
Positive what? Ah, God, freaking kills, yo.
Well, just move your jaw around. Move it around.
I am moving around, all right? It's not working.
Just yawn or something. Stop acting like such a baby.
Ah, damn. What positive? Positive what?
Pressure. I've turned the ventilation up to keep the outside out. There's been a contamination.
Wait. What? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, hold up.
Something got into the lab.
So, what do we do? I mean, do we... Wait. I mean, shouldn't we be wearing masks?
No, it's not that kind of contaminant.
So it's not dangerous? Mr. White, talk to me here.
Not to us, particularly, no.
What the hell is that?
This is, I made it.
So exactly what kind of contaminant are we dealing with here?
A fly.
What do you mean? A fly, like what do you mean?
I mean, a fly, a house fly.
Like, one fly? Singular? What'd it do?
It got into the lab, and I'm trying to get it out, okay? Understand?
No. Man, not really. I can't say that I'm really following you here.
Dude, you scared the shit out of me!
I mean, we say it's contamination. I mean, I'm thinking like an Ebola leak or something.
Ebola?
Yeah, it's a disease on the Discovery Channel where all your intestines sort of just slip right out of your butt.
Thank you. I know what Ebola is.
Uh-huh.
Now tell me, what would a West African virus be doing in our lab?
So, you're chasing around a fly, and in your world, I'm the idiot.